Taqwa is a state of mind. Taqwa is a way of life. And it's the best way of life. A way of life where you put Allah Almighty first. And by putting Allah Almighty first, you are protecting yourself from the azab of Allah and the punishments of Allah Almighty. Allah Almighty said in the Quran, يُحَذِّرُكُمُ اللَّهُ نَفْسَهُ. That is a scary verse. You will not find a scarier verse in the Quran where Allah Almighty Himself is saying that Allah is warning you from Himself. Allah is warning you from Himself. For He also said in the Quran, إِنَّ بَطْشَ رَبِّكَ لَشَدِيدٌ. Indeed, the anger and wrath of Allah Almighty is severe. وَإِن تُبْدُوا مَا فِي أَنفُسِكُمْ أَوْ تُخْفُوهُ يُحَاسِبْكُمْ بِهِ اللَّهِ. He said in the Quran that whatever you do, وَإِن تُبْدُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ أَوْ تُخْفُوهُ, whatever you do openly or you hide, يُحَاسِبْكُمُ اللَّهِ, Allah is going to hold you account for this. He's going to question you. He's going to ask you, what did you do? The life you lived in secret, the life you did in public. You can't hide from Allah Almighty, my brothers. Allah Almighty sees every single thing that me and you do. How long are you going to hide for? How long are you going to run for from the wrath of Allah? How long? Allah knows what you're going to make, what decisions you're going to do. This is why it's important, my brothers and the sisters who are watching, that we adopt this way of life called taqwa. Taqwa is a way of life. It is the best way of life. It's that way of life where you save yourself from anguish. You save yourself from sorrow. You save yourself from hardship and difficulty. Where your life becomes easy because you have submitted to the divine will of Allah Almighty. You have submitted to what Allah has asked you to do. You're going to live that life, the life that Allah Almighty has ordered for you to live.